Here is my audience. Hello everyone, my name is Xinyao. Today I'm going to do a demonstration speech. Okay. First of all, I want to ask you a question. Do you know how to use mathematical induction?
No.
Okay. Now I will teach you how to use mathematical induction. First, we have a proposition here. If n is a natural number, we need to prove that 1 multiplied 2 plus 2 multiplied 3 plus 3 multiplied 4 plus n multiplied n plus 1 equal to n multiplied n plus 1 multiplied n plus 2 over 3. Okay. First, we write down proof. We will prove the proposition with induction. So, first, we let Sn equal to n multiplied n plus 1 multiplied n plus 2 over 3. And we need to show S1 is true, which we can see from the formula. S1 equal to 1 multiplied 2. S1 is true. Okay, let's go to the next step. We suppose S1 is true, and we need to show Sn plus 1 is also true. Okay, here is our Sn plus 1. Since we suppose S1 is true, Sn is true. So, Sn plus 1 equal to Sn plus this equal to Sn plus 1 is equal to this. Hence, Sn plus 1 is also true. Thus, the proposition is proved. So, here is my demonstration speech. In conclusion, mathematical induction is a common technique for proving statements, and it's very useful. Thank you.